गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
हेलो हेलो.
यस मैम
ओके. सो टुडे वी विल स्टडी मॉडल्स. सो व्हाट आर मॉडल्स? एनीवन कैन टेल मी?
विल मे माइट ऑल ऑफ दीज आर मॉडल्स.
Models are auxiliary verbs, helping verbs. So they are always used with main verbs. If you see all the models, like can, could, may, might, must, shall, should, ought to. So these are models and they are always used with other verbs. Like I can is meaningless. I can sing. So with can you always use the main verb. So they are used with main verbs and express the mood or attitude of the speaker. So example, what are the example of models? So can, these are all models. Can, could, may, might, must, shall, should.
Ma'am, used to.
Used to. Will, would.
Ought to.
Used to is not a model. Ought to is a model. Or to need. So these are the models. Can, could, may, might, must, shall, have to be have. Okay, so if you look at all these models, they are always used with main verbs. He may come. So he may, it is meaningless. Only when you add it with some other verb, then only it conveys the meaning. That is why in the definition I have written what? Always used with main verbs. And they, other thing that you have to remember about the models is that they don't change according to the number and number of the person, number and person of the subject. They don't change according to the number and person of the subject means what? Like he can sing. अगर हम ऑब्जेक्ट को दे भी कर देते हैं कैन सिंग ही होगा, तो ये बदल नहीं रहा है. दिस कैन इज रिमेनिंग द सेम. सो अदर थिंग यू हैव टू रिमेम्बर इज डोंट चेंज अकॉर्डिंग टू द नंबर एंड पर्सन of the subject.
My model pencil might change with it.
Vishakha, you want to ask something? Vishakha? So they don't change according to the number of
models.
What you have to remember about models, that you have to remember about models that they are always used with main verbs and they express the mood or the attitude of the speaker. I will do it. So what is the attitude? It is a promise. I will do it. It is a determination. So it expresses the mood or attitude of the speaker. It is always used with the main verbs. So, and they don't change according to the number or person of the subject. Koi bhi subject rahe, it will remain the same. Okay. So this also you can put down. In that they don't change according to the number and person of the subject. So here, and when you note down this, you can note down the example. Yeah. So they don't change according to the number or person of the subject. Example, he may come, so if you change this subject to they may come. So if you note down this example, it will be clear. Always used with the main verb. This is the main verb, so it is used with the main verb. It cannot function alone. And it does not change according to the number or person of the subject. So then the use of models. So first of all, we will deal with the use of can. So can, what is the first use of can?
Ma'am, capability to show capability to do something.
Yes. Can use to express ability. Ability means what? Kshamta, ki hum ye kar sakte hain. So can is used to express ability. So Aditi Kumari, can you hear me? Aditi? Aditi, Abhinay Raj, can you hear me? Abhinay Raj? Abhinav Anand? Abhinav?
Yes, ma'am, boliye.
Ek example do jisme can jo hai ability express karta. Hum ye kar sakte hain. Ability.
I can read a book. I can read a book. I can able to read a book.
When you are using can, you don't use able, because can itself means able.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, I can read a book.
Can run very fast.
Yes. These are the
examples. You can do it.
I can run very fast.
I can sing well.
Yes.
You do it.
I can sing well. मैं गा सकती हूँ अच्छा, मेरी क्षमता है. सो ओके,
यू कैन डू इट.
हाँ, यस विशाखा. विशाखा, यू वांट टू से समथिंग? ओके, सो
यस मैम, एग्जांपल मैं दे सकता हूँ.
एग्जांपल, आई वांट एवरीवन टू बी एक्टिव. Students don't.
You can do it.
Okay.
You can do it.
You can do it. हाँ, तुम कर सकते हो.
I can be the winner.
I can
be the winner.
I can be the winner. I have the ability to be the winner. Very good. So, the first use of can is, it is used to express ability. हम ये कर सकते हैं क्षमता. Then, can is also used for probability. Second use is used to express possibility. Sambhavna. So, what is the second use of can? It is used to express possibility. Can you give example where can is used?
She can come today.
She can come today. Aaj wo aa sakta
hai. Ma'am, the thief can steal something.
Yes, the thief can steal something. So, she can come today. The other use of can is, it is used to express possibility. Then, third use of can, it is used
permission.
Used to give and ask permission, mostly in informal situations. Okay, means suppose you want to ask permission from your friend. Can I borrow your pencil?
May I come in, ma'am?
Oh, who has? Okay.
Can I go for dinner today?
Can I borrow your pencil?
Can I go for dinner today?
Yes, can I borrow your pencil? You may ask permission from your mother. Can I go for dinner today? So when you are taking permission from your friend, or you are taking permission from your parents, or something, you want to take permission for something from your relatives. So in informal situations, mostly you use can. Can I go for dinner today? Can I go for the birthday party? Yes, can I go for a birthday party? If you ask your father, can I go for a birthday party? Then it is.
It's okay. You can take my eraser.
Yes, it's okay. You can take my eraser. देखो ये permission देने के लिए. So give or ask, दोनों. लेने के लिए भी और देने के लिए भी. So if you want to tell your friend, so you can take my eraser. So this is for giving permission.
You can borrow my book.
Yes, you can borrow my book.
Ma'am.
हाँ बोलो.
Ma'am थोड़ा screen के ऊपर कीजिए ना ma'am अभी हम देखते हैं just.
Screen को ऊपर करें. Note करना है. Can is used to express ability.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. I can read a book. हम ये कर सकते हैं. I can run very fast. I can sing well. one or two examples you can note down. Not necessary to note down all the examples. It will be clear with one or two examples. So, move kare?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Then, yes, ma'am.
Possibility. Note down the second use, possibility. ये संभावना है, ये हो सकता है. इट कैन रेन टुडे इफ इट इज क्लाउडी. यू कैन से
पीरियड.
बोलो बेटा, यू वांट टू से समथिंग? ओके, देन थर्ड यूज. सो ऑल ऑफ यू हैव रिटन द थ्री यूजेस ऑफ कैन.
यस मैम.
यस यस मैम.
इसको भेज देंगे या ऑनलाइन क्लास का जब रिकॉर्डिंग भेजेंगे तो यू कैन नोट इट डाउन इफ यू मिस समथिंग.
ओके मैम.
रिकॉर्डिंग इज सेंट एवरी डे सो यू कैन नोट इट फ्रॉम द रिकॉर्डिंग मिस समथिंग आगे पीछे पर. सो यू कैन टेक माय इरेजर. ओके, you can borrow my book. Then fourth use of can is polite request. Can you please close the window?
Can you please give me a book?
Can you please give me a glass of water?
Close. Yes. Yes. All your examples are correct. Whoever has given a
can. Can I please take your place?
Can you please bring me food?
Can you please bring me food?
Can you please give me a book?
Okay, can you please give me your book?
Can you please bring me a glass of water?
Yeah. So you understand? So you have to remember that can is used in four situations. चार चीज के लिए can का हम use करते हैं. एक एबिलिटी के लिए, क्षमता, ये काम कर सकते हैं हम. आई कैन प्ले द गिटार, आई कैन सिंग, आई कैन डांस वेरी वेल. सो देन द सेकेंड यूज ऑफ कैन इज संभावना, पॉसिबिलिटी, ये चीज हो सकता है. हाँ, ही कैन कम टुडे, मदर कैन कुक पिज्जा टुडे. हाँ, चांस है कि वो बनाएगी. देन third use is for asking and giving permission, mostly in informal situations. Like you, if you are asking permission from your friend, parents, relatives, then mostly you use can. Then the fourth use of can is polite request. Okay, so now we will move to our next model. That is may. ये हाँ, could, could. So could.
Ma'am, it is the past form of can.
Could is used to express ability in the past. In the past, मतलब पहले ये काम हम कर सकते थे, उस टाइम कर सकते थे. एग्जाम्पल, आई कुड स्विम व्हेन आई वाज 10 इयर्स ओल्ड.
आई कुड हैव डन समथिंग टू सेव यू.
ओके, व्हेन आई वाज 10 इयर्स ओल्ड. I could have done something. हाँ हम उस time कर सकते थे. I could have done something to save you. So, could is used to express.
He could climb the tree before injury.
Yes, he could climb the tree before injury. मतलब क्या? Before मतलब बचपन में हम ये कर सकते थे.
It's ma'am, Elvin could hear before the age of 16.
Yes, Evelyn could hear before the age of 16. Yes, you read the chapter, Evelyn. मतलब 16 साल के पहले वो सुन सकती थी. So, or what in the book it is 11. Okay, so could is used to express ability in the past. Okay, I could drive a car when I was 16 years old. Suppose a boy who is 25 years old, he wants to say that when he was 16 also he could drive. So ability in the past. Then could is used for polite request. See, to express something you can have more than one models. Can is also used for polite request. Could is also used for polite request. So there are many models which are used to express something. Like अगर हम possibility देखें तो हम can भी use करते हैं possibility में, but you can use may also for possibility. So for one thing you can have more than to express one thing you can have more than one model. So suppose if you have a sentence, it dash rain today. So there you can use can, there you can use may also. So, for polite request also could is used. Could you please? लेकिन इसमें कोई past present का ये नहीं याद रखना है. जैसे ability में है तो you have to remember that ability in the present can and ability in the past could. But here for polite request, for present and past both you use could. जैसे अभी भी हमको अगर कुछ पोलाइट रिक्वेस्ट करना है प्रेजेंट सिचुएशन में, देन ऑल्सो आई कैन यूज कुड. कुड यू प्लीज अरेंज द टेबल फॉर डिनर. सो कुड यू पोस्ट दीज लेटर्स फॉर मी. सो यू
Could you please entertain the guests?
Okay, yes, very good. Could you please entertain the guests? So here you don't have to use could only in the past. For ability, you have to remember ability in the past could. But for polite request, you can use could even in the present situation. Could you please entertain the guests? So could also has two uses. You have to keep in mind. One use, express ability. Second use, express polite request in the present also. Then we will come to our third model, that is may. So first use of may is express possibility. Express possibility or probability. So first use of may is express possibility or probability. Can you give an example? Sambhavna?
You may win in this game.
Okay, you may win in this game. Sambhavna hai ki tum jeet sakte ho. Win.
The cat may eat the rat.
हम may सिर्फ affirmative sentence में ही नहीं use हो सकता है.
हाँ may affirmative में ही use हो सकता है. सारे models का negative भी है. तो negative में उसका ठीक उल्टा हो जाएगा. जैसे कि can use होता है ability. तो अगर हम कोई काम नहीं कर सकते हैं तो can't use करेंगे. Inability के लिए can't. I can't drive a scooty. अगर हम नहीं कर सकते हैं तो can't use करेंगे. All the models have their negative forms. So may is used in affirmative and may not in the negative. अगर win करने का संभावना नहीं है तो he may not win the this game. Chance नहीं है कि वो win करे. Okay. So you may win this game. He may come today.
Ma'am, he may be at home.
Okay. He may be at home. वो घर पर हो सकता है. संभावना है कि वो घर पर हो सकता है. Yes, good.
It may rain today.
It may rain today.
May I go to pool today?
Okay. May I go? Then again, it becomes permission. So second, we'll come to that. So first use of may is again possibility or probability. So as I told you, two or three models can be used to express the same thing. So that you have to remember. Then again, permission. To ask, or this is the second use of may, to ask or give permission, mostly in formal situations. Informal situations. Okay, so.
May I answer
if you are asking the teacher, then it's better you use.
May I come in?
May I come in? Okay. So first use of may, it is used to express possibility or probability. So these two things are common for can also. Can is also used for possibility or probability, and can is also used for to ask and give permission. But what you have to remember, can used to ask and give permission mostly in informal, and may is used to ask and give permission mostly informal. अगर कोई employee अपने boss से पूछ रहा है तो if he says that can I go home early today, so that is not good manners. So there he has to use may, because it is a formal situation where the employee is asking permission from his boss. So if you are asking the permission from the teacher, so it is better you use may I come in. Okay. Even to give permission. You may go home early. If the employee is telling to his, if the boss is telling to his employee.
Ma'am, you may sit at the front of the class.
Yes, you may sit at the front of the class. So, you may sit on the front bench.
You may eat your lunch.
You may come in. So, it's possibility and asking and giving permission is common. But for can and may, you have to remember. One is for formal, other is for informal. Okay? Okay. Then, one more use of may is to express a wish, desire, or blessing. During the festivals and all, you get wishes. What is the word mostly used in those wishes? Diwali ke time mein aata hai wish. To kya hota hai? May God bless you with peace and prosperity.
Happiness.
May God bless you. Birthday wish aata hai to kya hota hai? May you have
May this be the best birthday ever.
Yes. May you have a wonderful year ahead. So, if you see all the wish, desires or blessings, they use may. So, may you live a long life.
May you live happily and long.
Okay, yes.
May
God bless you with peace and prosperity. May God bless you. With
may attend you. May success attend you.
Okay, yes, may success attend. Okay. So this is the job.
May you will fulfill your parent dream.
May God bless you with. So, ये कौन सा use है? Second, ask or give permission. और ये third हो गया. To express wish or desire. Okay. Then might. So, might. So, might is the past tense of may. And it is also used to express possibility. Express less possibility. कोई चीज की अगर कम संभावना है तो वहां हम might use करेंगे. So might is also used to express possibility, but when the possibility is less, then we use might. बहुत कम संभावना है उसके आने की, तो वहां
He might break his leg.
थोड़ा सा चांस है कि वो अपना पैर तोड़ सकता है.
I thought he might.
Okay. I thought. So it is pronounced as thought. Okay. I thought he might break his leg. Okay.
I thought my school tomorrow.
Yeah.
I thought might we go school tomorrow.
School might open next month. बहुत कम chance है school खुलने का. तो might. Then We'll move to our next modal, must.
Ma'am.
हाँ बोलो.
मैं might to permission में नहीं use कर सकता.
परमिशन में यूज होता है, कम यूज होता है. यू माइट टेक माय पेन. ओके तो लिखवा देते हैं. यूज तो होता ही है. टू गिव परमिशन देने में ज्यादा यूज होता है. You might take my
I might go.
Take my car. Okay.
He went to let you must be going.
So it is less common asking and giving permission. But it is used. You cannot say it is wrong. Okay. Then we'll move to our next model, must. Must. So must is used to first use of must.
In.
Bolo.
To insist.
Necessity.
Or obligation.
Obligation bhi hai, necessity or compulsion. नेसेसिटी मतलब ये काम करना मेरे लिए जरूरी है. हाँ योर मदर इज सिक, यू मस्ट लुक आफ्टर हर.
यू मस्ट इम्प्रूव योर राइटिंग.
योर मदर इज सिक, यू मस्ट लुक आफ्टर.
यू मस्ट हैव योर लंच.
और एक किसने बोला था एग्जाम्पल, यू मस्ट इम्प्रूव योर राइटिंग. हाँ राइटिंग सुधारना जरूरी है.
यू मस्ट लर्न टू सिंग.
यू मस्ट गेट अप अर्ली.
हाँ यू मस्ट गेट अप अर्ली.
यू मस्ट फिनिश योर होमवर्क.
Your immunity system.
You must finish your homework. Okay.
So, excuse me, ma'am.
हाँ बोलो Srija.
मैम फर्स्ट सेंटेंस जो है कि योर मदर इज सिक, यू मस्ट लुक आफ्टर हर, तो मैम यहाँ पर तो एक तरह से मोरल ऑब्लिगेशन है और मोरल ऑब्लिगेशन